Hello everyone, this is Frenish Lycon, here to continue our tourist run. And we are going to aim to go towards the beach. We have a second bowl almost done, but we'll make use of the daylight outside. We do have some good bug production. Finding the cave is excellent. I did reorder things around a little bit. Keep things a little bit more organized. We are going to end up using the painkillers, I think, just to help keep ourselves sane. I'm going to wait until our abrasions are done healing. I'll turn the fire off for now. The other thing I want to be working on is a few of these deadfall traps. We won't be trapped, like, using food on them. They should still trigger occasionally. Yeah, we don't really have anything good to research. And just resetting them is going to help get our trapping skill up. And that's the only kind of purpose of them right now. We'll keep exploring. Excellent. We do have a stone to practice rock throwing. It would be nice to get that up so we can actually hit one of these birds when we have some time. And just to remind you, as we're outside, we do want to make sure we're keeping an eye on our bug bites. Ooh, that's fine. One of the nice parts about the cloth is as soon as there's the abrasions, it's done, you can kind of just reapply it. So we lost a little bit of blood, but we should be fine. We do have plenty of water still. Let's make use of that. We'll turn the fire back on tonight. Okay, let's keep exploring. We don't have any weapons. We have to kind of retreat. Still looking fine. Might want painkillers. I'm just going to wait until that last abrasion. It's healing a little bit slower. I think mostly because it was a little more germy. We didn't wrap it up as much. Okay, so a bug. Bites are going up. How do we look on pain now? I am going to take one more of the painkillers. Yep, so that should help us get off of the worst of the oppression, make ourselves a little bit happier. Alright, we are warm. We are tired. So we'll go inside, rest for a little bit. Just keep researching whatever's around. We're going to let ourselves get kind of warm, as water's not that big of a problem. This on the other side. Because if we do kind of cool ourselves off in the water, we will wash up off our bug production, and we do not want to do that. We also want to find a Sago palm. We've been kind of unlucky there and haven't found one. Alright. We are not used to all this exercise, so we do need to take breaks. The clouds are helping us out quite a bit, too. We're very lucky there. We'll let it be. There shouldn't be anything outside for them to steal. Those macaques. Spire Lily is a good thing to find. Okay, we are very unhappy at the moment. Okay. We're almost at... Actually, I think we're just going to go to bed as soon as it gets dark and then turn on the fire afterwards. That should be fine. We'll probably eat the last of our candy bar just to make ourselves a little bit happier. Excellent. Oh, and a little rain to cool us off. So we'll move that over. We'll bring the pond fronds inside for now. Now, I think we just drink some water while we have the kind of infinite rain. I'm going to... Oh, you can do this in the dark? I thought... There's some things you can do in the dark, like practicing. I know the spears work, but apparently that... We should have also probably cleaned our plane out a little bit. Ah, right. I do want to go to bed. I do want to eat first. And I have stored kind of all of our food items up here to make sure they're all in one place. That should help us, let us be a little bit, like, get our happiness up. So, at least during part of the day, we are not absolutely miserable. Okay, that was a very short rain. I didn't even fill this up all the way. That's okay. We do have all that water in the puddles. How does our appetite look? Still very high up there. We are slowing it down by eating. You could just let it yourself starve until it's all the way down, but I do want to kind of keep that going. Okay, do we need the fire for anything? I don't actually think it. We do. If we do have something to do at night, like practice throwing stones, I think it's fine. I don't think there's any other blueprints we need, so we'll just queue something up. Maybe we'll get lucky with this and actually catch ourselves a partridge. So let's also clean this up. We don't have any bug protection today. So we do need to be careful of outside, being outside. We will go through... we have much more limited time out here. I am going to build, I think, one more trap. Am I... The reason not to do this is the wetlands has one of the higher bug production, so if we are going to go to the jungle, we kind of want to do that while we have this kind of minimized. Which means I'm just thinking about if there's anything I want to take with us. We don't need the rock. Water's fine. Painkillers? Go either way. I'm going to keep the painkillers in case we find a way to get a needle. And I think we have everything. We'll just check my backpack. Okay, we have a little chocolate in there too. And we'll start exploring here. Yeah, we're again hit with two penalties, one for being depressed, and one for being very, very overweight. Yeah, our painkillers are wearing off too. So we'll rest for 15. Make sure our bug protection, it is going to take us a little bit of time to get back. Do you grab the puffballs now? No, I think we'll eat the candy bars as we have them. Probably do it two more times before we have to start heading back to the wetlands. Just takes us so long to explore. Okay, Kava's a nice find. We are pretty tired. We'll rest. We'll start thinking of what we want to take back with us. We'll just do the pond fronds, the leaves, some wood. We will need stones later on. If we build a well. Okay. We can grab one of our bowls, grab a loaf of water, and we want to cool off and stay inside. Let our bug bites kind of heal up a little bit. And we can kind of do indoor tasks. So we can make clay. We can make some fiber, which is probably, I think, what I'm going to end up doing. I also want to drink up our stored water. Of course, now it's nice and cloudy. We are getting very tired, so tonight we might fully sleep, although we do need the fire anyways to boil up a little water. So we're mostly tired because we've been exercising when we've been exploring. Alright, derealization's going up, so it might be worth it to eat a... Another candy bar. There we go. Make ourselves a little bit happier. Help ourselves stabilize our sanity. Yeah, I think it's too early to sleep. I also want to grab up the last of the water, just so I know what we have. Didn't find a Sago palm. We are very unlucky there. Alright, let's keep up, make use of the light while we have it. Our food's going down very quickly. Another rain, how lucky. Okay, so rain means we can do things outside, as there's no bugs anymore. I could put them in the clay bowls, but I don't want the monkeys to steal them. So let's see if we can't explore, hopefully find some good plants. Plenty of snake grass, which is not bad. I will grab some more, I guess, of that in an hour. Yeah, we are pretty miserable. But we have that weight to use. Okay, we're actually a little cold. We'll sleep. If we wake up, we can turn on the fire, make use of that a little bit. Didn't quite make ourselves fully awake, but I think that should be fine. Okay, we are getting stressed out. I think this is going to be mostly from pain. I'm surprised low comfort's actually counting against us and not helping us there. Yeah, pain and hunger. How are you looking on our wounds? We do need to wash this out. So we'll do that now. It's a long ways to heal. We would like to sew that up. Alright, we either are going to eat food or we're going to use our painkillers. I do want to save the painkillers. It's unfortunate it's not going down. I was saying I want to save the painkillers until we hopefully heal, sew up the wound. So on that note, I think we just practice stone throwing a little bit. Yeah, we're gonna have to use it. I don't want to get ourselves fully stressed out. We did find some kava, so it shouldn't be too bad. Bug bites are minimum, so we should be fine there. In fact, we're fully healed there, so we should go to the jungle. We're not going to find that Sago palm, but we'll use the banana tree for trapping and a little food. We'll keep exploring. Yeah, very, very unlucky not to find a Sago yet. Alright, let's see if our... Nope. But it does kind of train us a little bit. You're getting a little tired. Not meditate. Rest for 15. We'll keep exploring. Hopefully we find the beach. Because we are... One of the things we do have is we are a good fisherman. And the beach is also another location that we can get food. We can cool off. There's a lot of good, there's coconuts there, so there's a lot of good things for us. I'm going to use these leaves for now. Should keep us from bleeding out. I think we're going to end up taking a little kava back with us. Would be nice if we find a little bit more. Probably do one more. Okay. Kava. We can start taking things back. I think I just want wood. I can't let these pawn farms go to waste, so I'm gonna grab those. Sticks are good. Wood are good. And that looks like it's it. Back to the wetlands. Go inside, drop everything off. We'll also want to cool off, and we want to make sure we're doing this inside. Just help us keep our bug bites manageable. Especially because it's taken us so long to do it, as we are very, very depressed. We are going to need to... Okay, we do have a little water. Kind of just debating if we want to take a nap or not. Let's clean. Can we get ourselves de-stressed? That is the big question. I think we can with one of these kavas. Oh, do not... We don't want to leave that bowl out. Okay, that's not quite enough. If we do the second one, we could definitely do it. Don't have enough water, though. That means turning the fire on. I think that should be fine. Yeah, turning the fire on and off, unfortunately, is a very long process, so that's why I'm trying to minimize, like, maximize how much we're using this. So we're not making use of the light currently. Alright, we put that ground down. I think that little bit of kava should stabilize us. The other thing we could do, just for a little bit of happiness, is if we grind down a little bit of the snake grass, we could eat that and just get off of the very bottom there. Hunger. Hopefully that will be enough to get our stress down. And then I think sleeping. Being sleepy also hurts quite a bit. I think we're just going to fully sleep. I should have fixed this bed before, but it's not too bad if it ends up breaking. Yep, we ended up not stressing out. We're not helping ourselves on the pain. Alright, let's fix this bed up. Looking pretty good there. How's our appetite? That's why we're kind of starving ourselves. It's large, it's getting down there. We definitely want it below halfway before we start trying to keep ourselves fed. Alright. Are we going back to the ocean? I think that makes sense, especially because we have been doing pretty well. With the fire going, we could have actually put on a little bit more bug protection. So that's kind of my bad. Let's make sure we're well hydrated. And before we head out, we might as well cool ourselves off. And we should get there. Today. Cloudy weather is pretty nice too. Excellent, we've made it to the bay. Now, the reason why we're going to the bay is we want the sand. We want coconuts because that saves us from having to make additional cups, and they also don't get stolen by those macaques. And it's also another place we can be outside during the day. And like I said before, we're also very, very good fishermen, so that also should help. We can also build some castles, get ourselves a little entertainment, hopefully get, yeah, a little bit off of that depress. Also diving should help. I should have actually kept a bandage on us. Oh, I did keep the cloth. Haha! This is why I didn't take it out. So we'll make yourselves a bandage. We can even clean it as we can refill this as we go. Yeah, but we've been very lucky on the rain so far. And with it raining, now we have to decide, do we want to make use of our time here? Or go back into the jungle where we can keep exploring? If I'm going back to the jungle, I want to make sure I'm bringing sand with us. And we'll start making bricks. That's a really good indoor task to do. Especially if we keep getting lucky with all these rains. Although, it looks like this one might be a very short one. Alright. Head back towards the wetlands. Let's, if we're going to be making bricks, we do need to make sure we have plenty of mud on us. Perfect time to do it. If we had Sago palms, this would actually be the time to start considering doing that too. Alright, it's currently dark. We're not quite tired. So this is a perfect time to get the fire going, because we can make use of it for half the night. We could even apply some bug protection before going to bed. We could also try and just sleep now. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing either. And then have the fire in the morning. Yeah, we only waste a little bit of our sleep, so not bad, not bad at all. Let's make sure we're fully hydrated as we can keep refilling everything going forward. Excellent. We have a nice light, and I think it's going to be mud bricks. That's what we're going to be aiming for now. Let's clean this up before, make ourselves a little bit more comfortable. Alright, how's our appetite? Do we are aiming for food? okay, so it's gone up, partly because we're not as depressed and we're also not as wounded, I think. I don't think eating those candy, maybe the candy bars did it, but being wounded makes you a little bit hungrier to help you, as being injured also hurts your weight. One of the ways you end up starving to death. So we'll go for the kiln. We can either go for the kiln. Where is it? Is it under farming? I want to end up making one of those additional reservoir. So we'll keep making the bricks. There's plenty for us to do. That. We do have the daylight now. Let's put on some bug protection. And I think this might be a good place to leave off. We've made it to the beach. We actually have to start thinking of our food. I should have actually cooled off before putting on the bug protection, but food is not going to be a problem that we want to start considering. Water's fine. So we have bananas for our breakfast. Let's grab ourselves. Sorry. I'm always the worst at the end of these episodes. I don't want to eat still because our appetite's still too large. I should have cooled ourselves off. We'll go to the beach tomorrow. Whoa, sorry. We'll go to the beach tomorrow. And we will dive and explore there. And I'll see you guys in that episode. This is Fenris Lycon, signing off. You're alone.